Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of My Emergency 4. Today we are in the Amsterdam modification. Oh wow. Not a easy word. But yeah, we are here and we are looking at the Amsterdam 1.1.1, which is the updated version from 2018. And I honestly, I completely forgot that was even a thing. So thank you to all of you. That was quite a few of you guys told me when I asked on YouTube on the community page, what mods do you want to see? And a lot of you guys said, hey, I would really like to see the updated Amsterdam. And I was like, updated Amsterdam? What? So yeah, thank you for that. Muchly appreciated. All right, you are going to the hospital. Maybe. Yep, you're going to the hospital. Bye bye. Oh boy, I really hope that is an invisible wand, and that's all I'm gonna say to that. I'm just gonna move along here. Oh, what? Handmelder. Oh. Oh, good. It's one of those days, is it? Okay, so we need... okay, this has time. You got to be kidding me. Yeah. Well then, middle, that probably is going to be middle by the time I'm here, so we're gonna go there, and we're gonna... Amber one! Amber two! Yeah, it's one of those days. It's one of those... What?
Listening.
I thought you were...
Listening. On our way.
Well, that is a problem. Okay, well, at least we have you guys. Let's go, boys, let's go. Looks like this is the only fire, at least. For what that's worth. Do we have a tank in this thing? I don't think so. Just making sure. Oh boy. I need to get.
What's up?
The mask, yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought that's gonna happen. That's exactly what I thought's gonna happen.
What's up? On our way.
We need to get guys over here in a hurry.
On my way. Consider it done.
Come on, go get a hose, because if this gets out of control here anymore, we potentially gonna see some major problems. I might have to actually call another unit. Ah! Not again! I think there was the... Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. You know what? Don't worry about this. just keep this one from going up in flames, because once this goes up in flames, this goes up in flames, and then everything else will be up in flames too, and we cannot afford that by any stretch of the imagination. Okay. You boys. Go in there. Why can't I get in here? Where is the casualty? He's in here, isn't he not? Oh, maybe he's not. Thought he was, though. Oh, must be in this building then.
What's up? On my way.
Yeah, probably. And I don't hear him anymore, which is not a good sign either. You guys need to keep this cool. I need you to suit up. I need you to suit up.
Listening. On our way. No problem. On our way. Yeah, we'll do.
Quick. Ah, this is not what I wanted to do.
No
yeah.
Problem.
Get to it then.
What's up? On my way. What's up? Got it.
No, just keep cooling down this building here. I don't want you to do anything else but that. The rest of the boys have it under control. Thank you.
Consider it done.
Yeah, I have no idea what we're gonna do here. I guess I have to send another ambo. Oh, I can still hear him. I just cannot see him. This is really not helping. Oh, there he is. Dang it. No. I need a... Yeah. How are we doing here? I love the blue lights, though. Nicely done. Watch it. All we're gonna hear is right away. And yeah, we do definitely need another ambo here. Nasty fire, eh? Nasty fire. Alright. Quickly, axe, open the door. Oh. I can't. So I effectively cannot do anything for the dude because I can't get into the building.
What's up?
That's awesome. Well, all right then. Never mind. That sucks. Yep, that was it.
He's yeah, we'll be done immediately.
At this point, DOA.
What's up?
Go home. Oh, actually, you know what? You guys might as well help your fellow guys up here then. What is going on here? Why is this this thing? Was there somebody here? No. Well, go home then. Or go on patrol. Or do whatever. Yeah, we definitely need more units here. I mean, it is not really a Grotebrand yet. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. But just to make sure. Wow, the boys are fast. Alright, now we're gonna get this all under control. Hopefully.
What's up? On our way.
Oh, what do we have here? Whatever this is. Doesn't matter. Looks cool.
Yeah. No problem.
Do your thing here. Do your thing. Oh my. Well, now they are really coming all out of the woodworks here. There's the boss. What is this then? I have no idea.
Listening. On my way.
All right, we have to stretch another line here. Oh, it looks like now we're starting to get it under control. Oh, he doesn't have a hose yet. That's good. That helps a lot when I try to get this done. Man, oh man. Okay, so as I said, you guys can go up here. Oh no, wait a second, there is a second ambulance at this point. He doesn't look so happy, does he?
What's up?
Oh, he really doesn't. Pick him up. Let him go. Off we go.
On the way.
Hmm. Why? Why is the transport not possible? I'm very confused. Transport Nazika Sunder. Okay, well, I know there's a lot of you guys that speak. What is going on here? Crazy lightning everywhere. So confused. You guys see that? That can't be good. Well, we're gonna finish this. We're gonna just call it good on the other dude there. Unfortunately, that's just the way it is. Wait a second, he doesn't look good. Oh yeah, there's him again. Okay, something is going on here.
Yeah, on the way.
I do not know what.
Okay.
Put him down, please.
What's up?
Okay, now we lost our patient.
On the way.
And I lost my patience. Oh, cool. Well, what to tell you.
What's up? On our way.
Yeah, those container fires are always nasty, nasty. Really nasty things. Need a ton of water.
What's up? On our way. Listening. Listening. Consider it done. On our way.
You can see it here. They just keep going back and forth. That should do her.
Attention, we have a report of pickpocketing. The thief is escaping. Arrest him.
That's
and take him
okay
away.
Though. Very well, very well. That shall be it. For the simple reason that, yeah, I don't know what's going on there, but there's just nothing else I can do with that ambulance. And yeah, I don't know. It is what it is. That being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching. God bless.